I do want to get to this Amber Alert. Authorities say a missing Missouri toddler could be right here in Tennessee. So if you have a moment to look at the screen, this is 3-year-old Isaiah Laurent. And according to the TBI, he could be with Donald Laurent, and the duo may be traveling through Tennessee on their way to Alabama. Now, the two are believed to be in a white Mercury sedan that has Alabama tags. Anyone who sees them or has any information, make sure to call 911.